In case you don't have the Learn More option, I'll show you how to unlock a Facebook account by first activating the Learn More option. Then from Learn More, you'll be able to confirm your identity details, and that is by adding a new email and also submitting your ID. So this method I've tried and it has worked, so hopefully it will be helpful to you also. So just make sure you follow the whole video without skipping, and you make sure you follow every step. And if you don't understand my accent, you can tap on CC so that you enable subtitles so that you follow along as you move on. So the first thing you need to do is to open your Chrome browser. Then on Chrome browser, you type facebook.com, and then from there you log into your account. So after logging into your account, as you can see, you don't have the Learn More option or Get Started. So in the search bar, you're going to type d.facebook.com. Enter. So when you do that, the Learn More option will be activated, but you don't proceed from that step. What you're going to do is to copy that link and paste it on your notepad, because you can't proceed from this step. So you copy that link, then you paste it on your notepad. Then you are going to make some adjustments on certain characters. So for instance, here where there is intro, you remove that and you type stepper. Then you scroll down to the last section. So you remove these other letters and then you type phase equal unauthenticated. Phase equal unauthenticated. So it's not phrase, but it's phase equal unauthenticated. And then after that, you copy that whole link from the top to the bottom. So you go to the top, copy everything, don't skip out anything. So you copy everything and then you go and paste it on your Chrome browser from where you stopped. So don't open a new tab, just paste it where you stopped and then you click enter. So then here you tap next. So when you click next, here don't proceed, just copy that link again. So go to the search bar, you tap on it and then you copy that link, because if you proceed from here you will get stuck. So you copy that, then still go and paste it on your notepad. So you open a new note, so you paste that link there. So here we are adjusting again some letters. So where there is d.facebook, you remove that d and you put mobile.facebook.com. then where there is challenge chooser, you remove that and then you type IDR stroke intro, then the rest remain. IDR stroke intro, then the rest remain. And then you copy that whole link again from the top to the bottom. Then you go and paste it from where you stopped. Don't open a new tab. So paste on the search bar. So after pasting, you click enter. So from that step now you can proceed. So you click next, where you'll be able to add an email address that you'll be contacted on, and then you upload your ID, right? So you click next and then you enter the email address. After entering the email address, then you click confirm. Then now uploading an ID. So when you're uploading an ID, you can either upload a passport, a driver's license, or a national ID. So you click next and then you upload your ID. And then you proceed from there. So in case this doesn't work for you, I will show you another method. Now this is another way. Open your Chrome browser, then you take a screenshot of that part that shows that your account is locked. So after taking a screenshot, you open a new tab. So you tap on the three dot menu on the top right corner and then select new tab. Then now on the search bar, you're going to search for Facebook login issue, right? and then you click enter, and then you scroll down. There are always very many options, but I'm going to show you a particular one that will enable you to submit a screenshot and then explain your issue. So you scroll down, it's this one, report an issue with homepage or news feed. So that is what you click. Then now under subject, this is what you're going to put. You can put locked Facebook account or Facebook account locked, but you can put locked Facebook account. Then now description of the issue. You can follow what I'm typing or you can put it in your own words. Hello team, my Facebook account was recently locked. Unfortunately, I do not have the learn more or get started option enabled. Oh, right, get started option. To help me move to the next step of unlocking it, kindly help me rectify this. And then you can include your email that they can use for contacting you, right? Because this time you're not contacting them via email direct, you're just describing your issue, you attach the email, and if they can get back to you, then you'll be able to proceed to the next step. So you put the email, and then also as you took a screenshot previously, so under the section of screenshot, you click choose files, and then you choose the screenshot from gallery, then you click send. So after sending, you'll have to wait for some time for them to reply to you in case they check through your information. So don't forget to subscribe, because I will keep uploading more methods in case these don't work for you. And you can follow me on Instagram, Alpha Media UG, and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos.